child who scored third position in the category of 9 to 14 years of age. If he's around here, I would invite him to come and do the recitation of the Holy Quran. Habibullah Al-Mansur.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa idh qala Ibrahim rabbi ja'al hazal balada aminan wajnubni wa baniya an na'buda al-asnam. Rabbi innahunna adlalna kathiran minan nas faman tabi'ani fa'innahu minni waman asani fa'innaka ghafurur rahim.
Next contestant who got second position also in the Kirat competition, and his age was between 14 to 21. He is Abdullah Imran.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Amma yatasaalun. Ani nabail azim. كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون ألم نجعل الأرض مهادا والجبال أوتادا وخلقناكم أزواجا وجعلنا نومكم سباتا وجعلنا الليل لباسا وجعلنا النهار معاشا.
The next category is Nasheed for the ages of 9 to 14, and the child who got second position is Madain Basit Khan. So I would call upon Madain Basit Khan to come and say the rest Nasheed.
O mountains of Mecca, what can you say of the day when Abraham passed your way, and he was instructed by God to build a house of peace where people will pray, and they will come on every lean, camel and narrow of every ravine, for the purpose of praising Allah, to glorify Allah. O mountains of Mecca, what can you tell of the day when stones from the sky fell, destroying an army determined to break the house of Allah that Abraham built? O mountains of Mecca, how was the dawn on the day that my prophet Muhammad was born? How did it feel knowing he was to be the last and most beloved of all? Rasul of Allah, Nabi of Allah.
Even during the recitation. Now the child I'm going to invite, he also got second position. He is 19 years of age and he is from Hazrat Mujaddad Al-Faisani Trust, Birmingham. His name is Muhammad Hafiz and he also scored second position in the Nasheed competitions.
Shaan gaya nam te baajta bitti o zişan gaya saat hi mulşiye rahmet ka kalam dane gaya saat hi mulşiye rahmet ka kalam dane
is the one who delivered speech and got second position. His name is Azam Iqbal.
Inna alhamdulillah nahmaduhu wa nusalli wa nusallimu ala rasulihi nabiyyil kareem amma ba'd. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear brothers and respected elders of Islam. Inshallah, today I will be talking on a very significant event from the seerah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But before I move on to discussing this particular event, I would like to explain what is seerah. Linguistically, it means to travel or to be on a journey. And when we're talking about someone's seerah, we're talking about that person's journey through life. And sharia, it means the study of the life of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Now moving on to the event itself. The Isra wal Miraj, the Prophet's night journey and his ascension into heaven. The year 619 AD was called Aam al-Huzn, the year of sadness in Islamic history. The Muslim community was under constant persecution, and with the uncle of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Abu Talib, passing away, the Muslim community experienced ever-increasing harassment in Mecca. In the midst of this adversity, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam had a comforting experience. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifoon, wa salamun ala al-mursaleen, walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.
Now we got second position in speech, and you just listened to his wonderful speech. But he got first position in Kirat out of 20 kids, and he's only 16 years of age. I mean, Azam Iqbal. I'm inviting again for Kirat recitation.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. وَإِذْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ مِيثَاقَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ لَتُبَيِّنُنَّهُ لِلنَّاسِ وَلَا تَكْتُمُونَهُ فَنَبَذُوهُ وَرَاءَ ظُهُورِهِمْ وَاشْتَرَوْا بِهِ ثَمَنًا قَلِيلًا فَبِئْسَ مَا يَشْتَرُونَ لا تحسبن الذين يفرحون بما أتوا ويحبون أن يحمدوا بما لم يفعلوا فلا تحسبنهم بمفازة من العذاب ولهم عذاب أليم صدق الله العظيم.
الله